Peter, welcome to Basel. We're delighted to have you here and a great alliance between our two companies. The expertise that we have in life science and the strengths that you have in AI will crack some of the most important challenges for patients. There's still 90% of disease that are not understood at all or that don't have solutions to it. We have a goldmine of data, but a lot of that data has never been linked before.
There's value for every person in the organization to share data, to connect to each other, beyond the research and discovery to manufacturing, even to marketing. We can start right away with machine learned models and data sharing across your entire organization.
So that we create a data science spirit.
One of the most profound possibilities is to take very, very different kinds of data sets and integrate discovery across all of them.
I'd love that, new approaches, new solutions, new models that we can empower a team with. You could see many activities that are used to take hours, days to be done in seconds or in minutes. If we can accelerate the way that we get closer to drugs, we could speed the time that we get our drugs to market.
I'm really excited that we've joined forces and created this joint AI innovation lab.
We're taking on some of the most complex challenges, smart dosing for macular degeneration or for ALL. We're taking in as well on generative chemistry.
It really is the magical combination of deep biology and deep data science allowing us to get much closer to the patient.
I think ultimately what we're trying to do together is reimagining medicine powered by data science.
We're ready to get to work.